Hello everyone, and welcome to my Bachelor official YouTube channel. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before we begin, please hit the subscribers button and give this video a thumbs up. Gerry Turner's 71, heavily emotional trip as the first Golden Bachelor is coming to an end. With only 3 women left, suckers were left wondering who the last woman was to admit a rose Theresa Nist or Faith Martin. Leslie Fimo won over Jerry's heart for her to get one rose. As the hour came to an end, observers were left on a thriller as effects came too important for Gerry as he walked off crying. The television personality bent over with his hands on his knees as he cursed and placarded, "I feel like I am gonna throw up. Having to shoot someone home is gut-wrenching. I am dying inside a little bit right at this moment." Suckers participated their outrage on social media as they were worried they wouldn't know who got the final rose until coming week's occasion. On a popular Golden Bachelor internet forum, one addict wrote a post asking others who went home on Thursday night. The author stepped down from the television right after Gerry walked out of the room. When they returned, a skulk peep of the women tell all was playing and questioned who did not get the final rose. Numerous others responded that the original bill did not miss a thing as it was not pleasant. One harsh addict wrote, "For dramatic effect, the alternate rose wasn't given out tonight. We did get to see Gerry cry again and doubled over as if he was going to throw up. Unscripted my burrow." Alternate agreed, "This was surely scripted, and it's getting old. ABC needs to cut the crap." The OP responded to another comment, "Well, that's mildly infuriating." A fourth said, "I am so over this. I find it boring, and I'm in that age group. Fake and stupid," a fifth chimed in. After viewing the occasion, suckers were also upset at Gerry, who told 2 out of the 3 women he loved them. During Motherlands, he told Faith and Leslie his true passions, but he did not say it to Theresa. In an online thread, observers slammed the television star and blasted him as a dishonest person with their true passions because he wants coitus or attention. One bystander admitted, "I can't take Gerry seriously. He went from morning companion to playa in 6 weeks. Now that he sees he can get sprats." Another addict replied, "Code red. Code red. Gerry said I love you to 2 women." A third person chimed, "Theresa, run. Gerry did not say I love you." Since Gerry's season is ending soon, suckers have formally chosen who they want to be the first Golden Bachelorette, despite no evidence on another derivation. The commotion started when the Golden Bachelor regard participated behind the scenes shots. In the Instagram post, excluded competitor Susan Knowles, 66, appeared with the other rivals. In one of the group shots, Susan smiled at the camera as she posed with Gerry while on their group date at a festival. One Bachelorette addict blatted, "I want Susan as the Golden Bachelorette. I absolutely adore all of the ladies. Still, I suppose Susan would be an excellent choice due to her oddness and quirky personality." Another addict agreed, "Came then to say this. I love Susan. They should let us all vote for the first Golden Bachelorette." A third said, "I agree. Susan's so nice to all of the ladies. She did their hair for virtuousness' sake." A fourth person wrote, "Yes. Susan's an absolute doll. Fun, sweet, energetic. Love her." Someone differently chimed, "Completely agree. Susan was majestic and gorgeous. And the cuisine. She's just stupendous." Gerry, 72, will star on The Golden Bachelor with the series set to premiere on September 28. The U.S. Sun has attained exclusive prints of Gerry before he entered the limelight to find a mate to spend the rest of his life with. In one exclusive print, Gerry could be seen wearing a black t-shirt, blue jeans, and black lurkers while sitting on a motorcycle. In a print from High Academy, Gerry sported thick black spectacles. In ABC's trials for the forthcoming season, they handed Foji prints of Gerry, where is he seen sporting a mustache and casual vesture from shirts to jeans. The prints before Gerry came notorious are a major discrepancy to his appearance moment, as he appears tan and has been wearing suits. Indeed, when wearing jeans, Gerry paired them with a button-down t-shirt and blazer. And familiarity of Gerry's who goes to the same bar, he does simply told the U.S. son of his appearance. He's such a Lake Joe. When I saw him on television, I didn't feed him. He was good-looking, but now he's really good-looking. I know I saw him in a suit. He's a Lake Joe in his lake clothes. Gerry's pater. Everett Turner simply told the U.S. son that his son came into his aesthetics as a preteen. He said, when Gerry was 12 times old, he was formerly 6, bottom 2. He was seductive. He's veritably intelligent. In high academy, he was on the basketball platoon and the debate platoon. His basketball platoon got to number 2 in the state. Gerry, pronounced Gerry, is a sheltered restaurateur from Indiana. His woman, Tony, who he shares 2 daughters with, failed in 2017. He said in an exercise clip, "We had 43 awful times together. We had 2 daughters, and I now have 2 granddaughters. We had a typical but beautiful life full of love, full of exertion, and as times went on, I retired. We had a plan, and we had a plan of what our dream house was going to be." So when Tony retired at the end of May in 2017, we bought that dream house. Closed on it on June 6. From June 6 on, it did not go according to plan at all. You know, she came ill, and her situation got worse over a couple of weeks. He also broke down in gashes, as he said, so we went to the exigency room, and she had a bacterial infection that infected her feathers and infected her liver. So I took my woman to the exigency room on July 7, and she passed away on July 15. The Golden Bachelor star continues to live in their dream house that looks over a lake. He said, "Every time I look at that lake, I go, this is her dream. This is what she deserves. Why am I standing then alone? It'll be 6 times since she passed down. No bone is ever going to replace Tony." ABC released the 22 women fighting for Gerry's heart, as they include former Bachelor Matt James, Mama Patty, 70, and Kris Jenner Look, likewise Susan, 66. Gerry's close birthplace musketeers preliminarily revealed to the U.S. Sun that they believe he'll go all the way in fantasy suites. Gerry's close confidant, who asked to remain anonymous, told the U.S. Sun of the late dates, "He's not dead. He'll do whatever he thinks is the right thing to do. It's further of the emotional connection than it's physical. He doesn't play games." As for Gerry's dream woman, the friend said, "He's open inclined. He'll look into her eyes and seek who he likes. He'll know." Gerry's friend, Heather Lanning, said he'd like someone gregarious and family acquainted. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, so please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and don't miss any updates.